What happens is the most poor families just use tree stones, put a pan on top, put wood underneath, and that's it.
Well, target users of Chula are all the families in a rural environment. The focus for the creation was India. However, there are similarities in many countries, in Bolivia and Colombia and in other places.
Welcome at Philips Design. Today I'm going to tell you about the Chula stove. In total, the process took a year and a half, almost 2 years, until we had the perfect stove.
Currently, today, cooking is an operation that brings risk. Smokes in a closed environment with a lower level of ventilation does create and generate a lot of respiratory diseases.
Yes, one problem is the indoor smoke pollution, but another problem is that you have to clean the chimney pipe every now and then. What we created to make sure people do not fall off their roof is a possibility to clean it from inside the house.
The fact that these products can be manufactured by even the end user creates the opportunity in any location to actually start the creation and the production of these products.
So what you see here is the actually the fire chamber where all the wood is most of the time being shoved in, and therefore we made this front side extra sturdy. The air is being sucked in from the right, and then you can imagine that this pan, this one is for frying, gets all the heat. And you see this steaming pan, and in the steaming pan you just put a little bit of water and then you can steam rice in it. And the area around it is specifically made to have the perfect draft to suck all the toxic air into the chimney chamber. And what is special about the chimney chamber, we have a stack of these tablets that all the air has to go down from the second pothole. Then it goes through these filters, rough filters, really rough, before it goes into the chimney and out into the environment.
This project and this product represent an example of an idea which is philanthropy by design.
For the community around this end user, it's really built in India by local entrepreneurs, so there's no big multinational like Philips in between. And on top of that, of course, we are still a design agency. We wanted to make it look nice, and we really, well, that's what we learned from the stories that we hear now back from India, that they do also really like the design.
On the longer term, it will mean health. Health for the children, for all the families, but also for the investment in preventive health will have an impact.
On here there's a little plate which says in Hindi, Aarti, and Philips Design wish you healthy cooking with this stove.